Yet this Sunday, the events darkened. France detained strangers, suspects of thwarted attack and probe. Thwarted attack probe. During the war of the church in France, suspected leaders of Madame Helen Gett was part of it. They didn't arrest him, could have no proof. They arrested the detainees and thwarted the suspected probe attack. Attack probe. They were going to blow up a church in Paris. They're going to blow up a church in Paris. It's not innocent of these terrorists. They want to kill innocent people. I don't get it. I don't get it. I don't get it. They see war, see famine, just blowing up innocent people with car bombs, and suicide bomb packs. For what? What does it accomplish besides suffering and death? I don't get it. I don't get it. France detains three suspects of thwarted attack probe. A church. A church that planned to blow up. For Alan, 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 we get. Thank you for watching.